Bubba Venga, the visually impaired Bulgarian spiritualist, has two world-changing expectations for 2018. Venga, who already anticipated Brexit, 9/11, the decision of Barack Obama, the Boxing Day torrent and the ascent of ISIS, says that China will turn into the world's next superpower notwithstanding assuming control over the United States. She has likewise anticipated that another type of vitality will be found on Venus. Venga kicked the bucket in 1996, leaving a series of forecasts straight up to the 51st century and precisely prognosticated of catastrophic events and worldwide occasions well before they happened. In any case, will her forecasts for 1 year from now work out as expected? The Express reports, there are not right now intends to spend a space mission to Venus. However, the Parker Solar Probe, named after the sun-powered astrophysicist Eugene Parker, is because of dispatch in July 2018. And keeping in mind that it won't really arrive on Venus, it will utilize the planet's gravitational power to accomplish a numerous cos of the sun. Ms. Vanga's second forecast could likewise be conceivable in light of the fact that China's economy has essentially soared as of late. It was as of late anticipated China's commitment to GDP would outperform that of America's by 2018, as indicated by Inquirer about gathering the conference board. The U.S. added to 16.7 for each penny of the world's economy in 2015. In any case, this is relied upon to drop to 14.9 for each penny by 2025, as indicated by Forbes. Though, Beijing's economy rose to 15.6 for every penny in 2015 from 1970, when it was in charge of only 4.1 for each penny of the world's economy. Ms. Vanga is credited with anticipating the Boxing Day tsunami and the 9/11 fear assaults, and Mr. Obama's administration. The Bulgarian, who passed on in 1996, matured 85, has for quite some time been esteemed as an ace prophet in view of her implied 85 for each penny achievement rate. Ms. Vanga, frequently alluded to as Nostradamus from the Balkans, influenced several expectations amid her 50-year to profession as an insightful, with many suggesting normally fiascos,